crushed the servants of Kitava beneath our heels as we marched across the land. I allowed not one of my 500 to fall. The blood of the ancestors surged in our veins, and each and every one of my warriors earned Tukohama's mark upon their skin. We descended into the heart of Rayclast, and there he came to me, Tukohama. He asked of me a sacrifice. I gave it willingly. My axe fell 500 times, the jade drinking its fill of Kardui blood. Tukohama was pleased. Invited Kitava into this land. The Kardui paid the price. Kitava cut us off from the ancestors, raised the remembered as his children, tortured our dreams. Kitava murdered the Kardui way. I will found a new way, for I have been chosen. I gather my forces so that I might wage war on Kitava. I am the son of Tukohama, and I will lead the Kardui back to glory.
Ah! Thank you.
prey class, you were infected. Kitava has soaked this land in his filth. I will crush the corruption from your bones. Drain your black blood upon this sacred ground. Brothers and sisters, I honor you with a warrior's death. Your spirits will fight by my side when we march against Kitava. You will be given in service to Tukohama. You will be remembered with glory.
Thank you. kaom. Find another.
Pried the fury from Kaom's dead hand, did you? Or is it dead again hand? Or re-dead hand? Or is undeath really just death with benefits? In which case, you didn't kill Kaom because he was already dead. It's all a bit of a grey area, really. And completely beside the point. Yet we're still one gem short. Go, not a cockroach, and relieve Dereso of his desire.